Bonjour, language learners. Today, we're unlocking the keys to using the indefinite article in the beautiful French language. Get ready to dive into the world of IND, and learn how to use them just like a native speaker. Indefinite articles in French are simple yet powerful tools. They help us identify non-specific nouns, whether they're masculine, feminine, or plural. Let's break down how and when to use each one. First up is, 1. The masculine indefinite article used before masculine singular nouns. It's equivalent to, a, or, an, in English. For example, un livre, means, a book. Let's practice with more examples. Un livre, a book. Un stylo, a pen. Un sac, a bag. Un chien, a dog. Un téléphone, a phone. Next, we have, une, which is used before feminine singular nouns. It also translates to, a, or, an. For instance, une voiture, translates a car. We'll explore various sentences to get comfortable with, une. Une voiture, a car. Une maison, a house. Une pomme, an apple. Une fleur, a flower. Moving on to plural nouns, we use, des. It's used regardless of gender and can be sort of a, some, in English. For example, des amis, means, some friends. We'll go through different scenarios to see, des, in action. Correct pronunciation is crucial in French. Join me in repeating these articles out loud, ensuring your French sounds authentic. Des amis, des pommes, des stylos, des maisons. Think you've got it? Let's put your knowledge to the test with a quick quiz. Choose the right article for a series of nouns. What is article for livre, arbre, and chien? The correct answer is un livre, un arbre, un chien. If this video helped clarify indefinite article in French for you, please give it a thumbs up, and don't forget to subscribe for more French language tips. Have questions? Comment below. Merci for watching, and à bientôt for more French learning content.